making it on the high ground and with whatever device. We're often told just to ignore them, to brush them off. But for a lot of people, there is no way to escape. Now that there is the invention of online communication, people can receive text messages, Facebook statuses, emails, and other online communications, which are unavoidable forms of bullying. This video is about raising awareness for standing up and responding to online bullying. In New Zealand, we have a serious case of bullying. One in five teenagers in a study reported that they had experienced cyberbullying. 35% of all teenagers have experienced cyberbullying. These experiences have had serious impacts. There have been a number of cases in the media where teenagers and young people have attempted suicide as a result of the bullying they've experienced. Cyberbullying is unlike the traditional physical and personal expression of bullying, where it's centered around schoolyard or workplace or somewhere like that. It's a lot easier to happen privately, behind closed doors, and to go unnoticed. And this has led to a number of people trying to hurt themselves and even attempting suicide as a result. And New Zealand has the second highest rate in the world out of 30 plus countries who were studied regarding instances of schoolyard bullying. This is something that we really need to address. One of the most recent statements out against cyberbullying was by a young Irish guy. I'll put the link in the video. He has created a very powerful campaign video against cyberbullying, where he has illustrated the harm that cyberbullying can do on an emotional and psychological level and a physical form. It shows him receiving emails, texts, and other online communications, and those are harmful and mean, and it is exhibited with him receiving a blood nose and black eye and a broken arm. And those are really powerful descriptions of the impact that people don't always see and don't understand when it comes to bullying that can't be seen. So I hope that people will take note and follow the campaign slogan of Stop, Rock, and Tell. I've included a list of links to organisations who can offer information around what to do if you've experienced bullying.